session. We needed to talk about a few things, but I want to start out with the Kanye lawsuit. So I'll pop some gum in. We'll talk about the Kanye stuff. We might have time to move into some of the other stuff. I'm not sure yet. We'll see how it goes. But first, you know, we gotta do some channel hygiene, some channel maintenance. So if you're new here, welcome to my nonsense. If you're old here, welcome back. Oh geez. If you're new here, please consider hitting subscribe. And if you're old here, go double check. Make sure you're subscribed. Hit the like if you like. Leave a comment if you think anything related to the video. Just a simple hello. A few emojis, whatever, as long as it's cool and respectful. Hit the notification bell. As always, I'll link my tip jars down yonder in the description box. No pressure whatsoever, but every dollar or two helps. That's what allows me to continue to make content, content. Also, you are invited to my Patreon. I know not everybody can come, but you can't say you weren't invited. The link to my Patreon will be down below in the description box as well. Alright, I am not Kanye's biggest or littlest fan. I do not know how people can continue to defend him. And if you can still defend him after this lawsuit, and I know anytime there's a lawsuit against a celebrity, people are saying, this is for money, this is for money. And that's why there's, you know, a court system to sort through this mess so that we don't have to. And you can't always trust the courts either. If what they're being accused of aligns with stuff that we've seen them say, other things that we've seen them do, their character, the stuff they've tweeted, etc., etc., then I also don't know why you would go to lengths to defend somebody that doesn't care about you at all. I don't know. Because inevitably when I talk about a celebrity, somebody is their fan, you know? And they get a little booty hurt, you know? Whatever. But this new lawsuit that just came out is from one of his employees at has not went to court yet, you know. But the employee blackmail, the gist of the lawsuit is that he, Kanye, was treating all of his black employees horribly. Like, the difference of the way he treated his white employees and his black employees was like night and day. Yell at his black employees, but he would nicely talk to his white employees. He would go on his tirades about, you know, all the disparaging stuff he said about the Jewish community. Granted, there is a lot of Jewish community involved in Hollywood and in the agencies and stuff like that. Like, it's just but you could say there's a lot of Christian people involved in other businesses too, like, but, so, when you have so many people, there's gonna be good ones, bad ones, you know, but I don't know that the faith, nobody's, like, faith in general is making them a horrible person, you know, there's, well, that's a whole other video. Okay. But in Kanye's head, and from the stuff that he's tweeted, he has went on so many tirades about how he says, like, the Jewish people are out to get him, and he won't stop. He's gonna be the richest man in the world, and this dude, what we call it is, grandiose delusion, which I don't even know why a celebrity would need to have grandiose delusion. You're have some mental issues, but you want to be, you have just these like fantasies and you kind of live in your fantasy world. He wants to be the richest man in the world and they're out to get him, they're out to stop him, and they also control this and control that. And so he would go on these tirades at work. He even said, H-man, H-I-T, that, I don't think we're allowed to say that, so, or maybe we're not allowed to say the H-O-L-O word. There's one of them that you're not allowed to say, and I don't know why. That he was not all bad, that he invented a lot of things, or he was like the, I think he said like we wouldn't even have cars if it wasn't for him. And somebody at work said, well, what about the H-O-L-O cost? And he said that was fake. So he is an H-O-L-O denier. Also, this plaintiff, if it's a civil suit, is it still plaintiff?
Something.